summer of 1994, there was a lunch. Me, John Lasseter, the doctor, the late Joe Rand, all sat down. That lunch, we knocked around a bunch of ideas that eventually became Bug's Life, Monsters Incorporated, when we talked about that day was the story of a robot named Wally. Ha ha ha.